Welcome back, lords and ladies. This isn't familiar at all.
What is this?
Ah, oh, goodness. Oh, shit.
Goodness.
I forgot about that.
There's iguanas.
There's jejuenas.
There's snakes.
There's juhuanas.
Are we on a plane?
Oh, no.
I'm sick and tired of these
monkey fighting snakes
Monday to Friday plane. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm pretty sick of them too. They are. Maybe the dragon was right when he said I couldn't kick his ass,
cause
oh my god.
Might have to do some grinding.
Might.
Shoot his tail, Moy.
I wanted the tail. He wouldn't give me the tail.
Just one Pepsi, but he wouldn't give it to me. Put me in an institution. What is that song called?
I don't know.
Hold on, I'm gonna look it up. I'm pretty sure.
Just
one Pepsi.
Slow down, Gandhi.
Really?
Or Gandhi, you're killing them.
My phone just died.
I have the mashup of that and Hands Down.
Alright.
Some of y'all still haven't grown into your face, and your face doesn't quite match your head, and I'm waiting for a brain to fill the dead space that's left. You're all give me ethnicity or give me dreads.
What if I do need
that? Yeah. I like how threatening that was, and then you just pissed off. I'm just gonna go to sleep now.
Good night.
Just die, you silly salamander.
Me.
Basil, you can wait. This is freaking chilling. If I hide in the tall grass, he'll never catch me.
The Pikachu will distract him.
Fucking Pikachu. So Spencer, what are your thoughts on this Pokemon Go craze?
I played it for a bit. It's pretty cool. I mean,
I'm extremely about it.
Yeah, I don't know. It's pretty cool, I guess.
I don't think it's for my type of Pokemon player. And when I say that, I mean like me. What? Not like I'm searching for Pokemon players.
Do go on.
Well, I mean, because it seems to at the very least play more like any other phone game than it really does Pokemon.
Yeah.
It's just like a Pokemon skin version of My Little Monster.
Yeah, I haven't done any gym battles.
Ow, dick.
But like, yeah, it's pretty much just like gotta catch them all rather than like.
Like training or anything.
Yeah,
like that.
But like I could be mistaken. I haven't played it too much. But I don't know. It's all right. Josh and I went around walking around the town here, searching for Pokemon, and we like you'd walk by people and they'd be like Pokemon. You're like, hey, that was pretty cool.
Yeah, I actually ran into someone because the like one of the more well-known comic and trading card stores in my town is actually a Pokestop, which they were really happy with because it's getting them a lot of publicity.
Oh yeah.
But there were like three or four people in there with their phones out trying to catch something or other or collecting whatever benefits you get from a Pokestop. And this one guy walked right up next to me, noticed I didn't have my phone out. And was like, so what do you think about Pokemon Go? I was like, eh. His reply was, yeah, I prefer the actual portable Pokemon. Whips out a Game Boy Color with Pokemon Silver in it. Yeah, this guy knows.
Pokemon Silver, though, honestly.
Oh, Pokemon Silver is good. Sure. My roommate just sold,
If you're a nerd.
My roommate just sold the original three, blue, yellow, and red.
Why would he sell them?
For $200.
Yeah.
Yeah.
More like 200 bucks.
Well, I mean, because you can get those really cheap on, like, the Nintendo eShop if you really want them.
Mm-hmm.
Some people for physical copies of things, other people would rather just sell that shit for the decent monetary value it's worth.
I've seen a lot of people, like,
I've seen a lot of people, too.
And I hated every moment of it.
They all sucked. Just go on before I so rudely interrupted.
A lot of people, like, frame. They would frame the box, the game, and then the Game Boy Color of the same color in on the walls, and it looks fucking hella nice.
Yeah, that's cool.
Probably cost a small fortune, though. For all that.
Yeah.
They had it from when they were young.
Yeah, exactly. Because there's like some of the local game stores have displays of like some of the cool shit that they have.
Mm-hmm.
And it's interesting looking at them being like, holy shit, I have one of those.
Yeah.
And they're selling it here for this much, like, and it's not even like factory sealed or any shit.
Yeah.
It was even like, actually, the thing that surprised me most was I think like what was it? $40 for like a non-factory sealed Legend of Spyro, the third one. I forget what it's called. For Wii. Which, if I recall correctly, that game was not well received. I mean, I enjoyed it. Don't remember what the end was, but I enjoyed it.
Yeah. I don't know.
You know, it was pre-Spyro's nose getting snapped off. Bastards.
Yeah, games are cool. They're fun.
Games are cool and fun and stuff.
I've been playing a shit ton of phone games lately. I have no idea why. But just
I'm playing a shit ton of Monster Hunter lately. I have no idea why either. Well, it might be because it came out recently.
Oh, maybe.
Good time. Good series. Hard to get into if you're just starting. Very much so.
My brother's really big into Monster Hunter. I think I played 3, I think. Monster Hunter 3 or a bit. I don't know.
Which was on what system?
Wii?
Yeah. Yeah. That'd be try.
Okay. Yeah. I played it for a couple hours. I mean,
the game's always a really slow start.
Yeah. Well, I see the appeal in it, definitely. I remember reading a Nintendo magazine before the first one ever Nintendo Power, before the game ever came out, when it was still, trailers and concepts. I was like, this sounds fucking awesome.
Yeah.
But, I don't know. I never got into it, but...
I mean, now it's even better because they've added kind of, super moves into it.
Mm-hmm.
And different, hunting styles, which is really cool.
Yeah.
Now it's just now. I mean, as per usual, they always have balancing issues whenever they add new weapons. So they completely turfed the idea of adding another weapon. We're just like, okay, let's just keep things balanced.
Yeah.
Which there's probably still something OP in there now, but I have yet to find it.
There's always a bigger fish.
There's always a bigger fish, and then that fish is probably going to be eaten by a Leviathan.
The Vajbon.
Ah, yes, I can't forget the Vajbon. So yeah, stop. Yeah, I don't like facial blowjobs. Yeah, well.
Well, you're dead.
Then he died.
And floated.
Good job, girl. Oh my god, get off of me!
You're gonna get cooties.
You're gonna give me cooties. No, I don't wanna give. Why would I give? Giving sucks.
You suck, Ring Dinkle. Killer. Kill it. You're doing zero damage.
I'm trying. Oh, those are black wolves.
Are those dire wolves?
No, they're hellhounds.
Hellhounds? Oh, hell.
Oh, hellhound.
See ya. Oh, maybe. Where See is? Ya.
There's your unfortunate soul. All right, I'm just
gonna... Yes, jump into the fire.
Power up here. Yeah, back you.
They can breathe fire?
They breathe frickin' fire, man.
Bro, that's pretty wicked.
Wicked, awesome, cool.
Super cool, huh?
Hey, Ring Dinkles, I think you might have figured out by now that they're weak to ice. If you could start applying some of that to the world.
Apply yourself.
And then die yourself.
Die a wolf. Anyway. Shoot him. Get the thing. Do the thing. Where's your head at? Break it down.
He's just sitting there all like, arf?
Do I arf now, or do I...
What is this? No. Don't fucking... Where are... Okay.
Damn it.
Oh!
Oh, don't die. Do not do the thing that
cooties.
Will you die.
Yuck, let yuck. Go of me, yuck, you yuck. Bitch!
Ow. Eh. You might want to save your team.
Saving the team.
Sucking the Dean. Get that chest.
Gotta get it. Gotta burst open that chest. Veteran's Arc. I think that applies to me.
I think that sounds pretty good.
That sounds like a... Yes! Yes, it is! Except it's weaker somehow. I guess because...
It's not upgraded.
Ugh, fine. It looks like a ninny bow anyways.
Whatever.
Yeah.
Excuse me, just sneaking through. Yeah. Thank you. See you later.
Snickety snaking through.
It was fun while it lasted.
It was except fun. The whole it was fun, except was, I hate you.
Where it wasn't
Where
fun.
It was happening. Except the part where it happened. Ah, god damn it!
Yes, this is gorge.
Oh my, okay.
Team's dead again.
I'm aware, Spencer.
You're welcome.
The shit is hitting the fan.
Gross. Who's
it? It's very gross. You can't even know how gross it is.
pretty gross. It sounds.
Where the frick is the yellow guy? Why does he keep going to the same place to die? I assume you're up there, you piece of shit.
Because he's one of us. One of us. One of us.
Don't you dare talk about pawns like that, you racist.
I am.
Friggin'!
Not.
Why? Why is this your chosen place to die? I got an idea for you. Here's just a thought. Get your ass down there!
Get me in the beard! Oh, catch him! Oh. You could have caught them all. All the STDs I'm talking about.
Yeah. Hit her if you don't mind!
Your team sucks.
Hey, they're trying.
Yeah, well, I mean, they're trying, but not doing very well.
You know, the combination of ranged hellhounds and ranged harpies, you know, it's just... Or whatever the frick they are. Spurious? I don't know. I'm gonna call it Spurious. Basil! Bit your shit! Why do I have fire? Is that really gonna be useful here?
Against a hellhound?
I mean, clearly. Clearly it's the best option.
Obviously. Obivically.
Just pick him up.
Get up, get down, get on the dance floor.
I feel so very on the dance floor. Nope.
Get on the
nope.
dance floor.
Nope. Quit running, you piece of shit.
Pizza pop.
Taking pot shots at my friends from a distance, you cowardly little wolf.
Fool. I am the bigger fish.
I don't think I am. I really don't think I am.
Yeah, you're
Someone give me ice!
Ice,
For the
baby.
Love of God!
Maybe the fire's effective against the harpies. So once you kill the harpies, maybe they'll give you ice.
You see, I was given the fire by Rink Dinkles. I don't think he knows what the fuck he's doing right now.
The old age made him kind of loopy.
Little bit on the fast track to senile.
Me.
Oh, look, a chest over there. I'll remember that later. Probably
yeah,
not.
I think there's a couple around you missed that I peeked at.
You peaked?
Yes.
They piqued your interest?
Well, not really.
It's just an unmitigated disaster.
Me. Nice, good job, Kane.
I did it! Something died. Somewhere.
It was me, emotionally.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Check yourself. Blowjob.
Those delicious necks.
Ooh,
Barbara Streisand.
Betty Crocker. How does one Barbara Streisand?
I don't know. I don't know how. I actually don't. I can't Dougie either.
Teach me how to do the thing of Dougieing.
Eat this apple. Eat this wash. And then I'll live, right?
He's gonna eat this bush. It's dry. It's in my throat.
Piece of shit, wolf.
Me.
Oh. If we could have just a little bit of civility.
Please, sir, I want some more. Should've...
See? That's how you help a brother, guys.
Help a brother out! Help a brother out.
Okay. Stop biting my dick.
You know, I can't promise anything, but I definitely will give my
best. Demand my dick stop getting bite.
Well,
Oy.
Okay. Shoot him. Do the thing. Shoot him thing. Do the thing. I think one died. One of those.
Saw that.
A couple of them's gonna die. Shoot him. Stab him. Blow them.
He blew me. Again with the fire.
Oh,
my God. Stun fucking lock.
More like stun cock.
I got stun cocked.
Kill him. Stab him. Do the thing where they're
a little bit exhausted, apparently.
No longer alive after.
Hey. Do the thing where afterwards they're dead.
I think that's called murder. Thing's freaking out, bro. Kill him. You gotta hit him, though. Generally, that helps. Oh! 360 no scope!
Yes, that was a full 360.
You just temper shotted him.
Okay. Are we done?
We're done with this episode. Okay, next time, Probably another 12 minute battle.
Or 80. Ooh, look gold.
Ooh, look gold.
At least, okay. At least I'm rewarded for my effort.
Bye!
You got a problem with this?
Fortune 3 Minecraft.
Fortune 3 Minecraft.
Yes, get all the coal.
What is that?
What are you talking about?
What is a Fortune 3 Minecraft?
Fortune. Anyways,